Today in Philly history, in 1996, the Philadelphia Naval Shipyard closed, established in 1801 as the first Navy Yard in the country. Over 100 warships were built here for the Union Navy during the Civil War. Throughout its history, the Philadelphia Naval Shipyard was one of the Navy's largest industrial facilities, with its production peaking during World Wars I and II. Since its closing, the facility has been redeveloped as a thriving business center.